I'm Belle. I am Anne and Erwan's friend, and I'm also their matchmaker 8 years ago. So that's my claim to fame. That's why I'm here right now.
So I prepared a little video for the couple because, and I'm just gonna talk over it. It's not the voice.
Everybody knows about Anne and Erwan and how they love to go on magical adventures together, on food trips. They watch music festivals. They love to discover new countries together. But nobody really talked about Anne maybe before Erwan.
This is my look for today. They told everyone to go for like a festival lumberjack feel. Sorry. And we gotta go, bye. And we're ready. And the cab's outside, so we have to go. Here we go. This girl gets ready so fast.
She was the last to get ready and the first in the cab. Are you vlogging? Are you a vlogger now?
For coming.
Girl, ano shade ng lipstick yan?
Pinagsama ko dalawang shade, yung hayaba-yaba yun at saka yung back. Ganun.
Oh, alam na. Nice.
Welcome to Erwan and Anne's wedding! Woo! Cheers to Erwan and Anne!
Dressed and ready to go, and I'm just waiting for the cab to come pick us up, and apparently we have to go get a big breakfast because we're not eating for a few hours, so I'm probably gonna get some avo toast. So this is what I'm wearing today. Camille made me this really nice gown, and I'm practically naked underneath, but because it's freezing cold, I borrowed BJ's like huge coat to keep me warm, but I'm gonna have to take it off when we get there.
This is Nicole's camera and we're hijacking it.
Oh, this is Nicole's camera?
Yeah,
I see. Oh, Nicole, okay, we're enjoying your show.
Yeah, give her some advice now.
Yeah, so I'm giving you the advice here, but you are right there naked.
Yeah,
right now. So I think we need more nipples. I don't see any nipples. Nipple is always a calling. I think it's good. It's too much pouting. Less pouting, less dog face. More like relax it. There we go.
So that's it, guys. That's it, guys. Can't take photos or videos. But you know what? You gotta respect what the couple wants. So bye for now. Alright, so the wedding just ended and everyone was crying. As usual, we had to respect the wishes of the couple. So no one took photos or videos during the ceremony. But now we are on our way to the reception area. And I'm pretty sure I'm one of the hosts and I'm pretty nervous. But also really excited at the same time. Alright, we're on the boat. Us four again. The four content queens. And we're just waiting for everyone to get on the boat and then we're gonna head to the reception.
This view we got here is just beautiful.
Yes, the view.
Mm-hmm. I really can't get enough of it.
Yeah,
It is really something.
Guys, asa si Nyx? No, wala si Nyx. We can't find Nyx.
Happy wife. Happy wife.
Woo! Despacito.